नमस्कार, दीक्षा ऐप पर अवेलेबल निष्ठा कोर्स 7 का इंग्लिश वर्जन आज हम आपके सामने लिख के आए हैं। और यहाँ पे जो आंसर की है, इंटीग्रेटिंग जेंडर इन स्कूलिंग प्रोसेस, तो यहाँ पे 3 सेट्स हैं और 3 सेट्स की आंसर की हम आपके सामने लेके आए हैं। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। हियर इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एस्पेक्ट्स डज नॉट फॉर्म ए पार्ट ऑफ जेंडर ऑडिटिंग ऑफ स्कूल एनवायरमेंट? तो यहाँ पे इसका ऑप्शन नंबर 4 करेक्ट होगा। नो जीरो टॉलरेंस पॉलिसी अगेंस्ट जेंडर वायलेंस एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। एंड नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, ऑप्शन नंबर 1, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एस्पेक्ट्स डज नॉट फॉर्म ए पार्ट ऑफ जेंडर ऑडिटिंग ऑफ स्कूल एनवायरमेंट? तो यहाँ पे ये रिपीटिंग क्वेश्चन है, छोड़ दो इसको। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द सेट नंबर 1 इज जेंडर डिवीजन इज, सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, अनइक्वल रोल्स असाइंड बाय सोसाइटी टू मैन वुमेन एंड ट्रांसजेंडर। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फीचर्स हेल्प इन इंश्योरिंग ए जीरो टॉलरेंस जोन फॉर वायलेंस इन स्कूल्स? सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, सेफ फिजिकल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर्स, स्ट्रिक्ट कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट पॉलिसी एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग सर्वेलेंस सिस्टम। एंड नाउ आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ कैन टीचर फैसिलिटेट ए जेंडर फ्रेंडली क्लासरूम प्रोसेस? सो अगेन ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज करेक्ट, बाय इंकरेजिंग द स्टूडेंट ऑफ ऑल जेंडर्स टू स्पीक विदाउट हेजिटेशन। अनदर क्वेश्चन, ऑप्शन नंबर 1 इज, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्टिविटीज आर नॉट परसीव्ड एज ए मेल डोमिनेट एक्टिविटी? सो हियर इज द ऑप्शन नंबर 1 इज करेक्ट, टीचिंग इन स्कूल। एंड नाउ नेक्स्ट वन क्वेश्चन, द टर्म जेंडर इक्विटी मीन्स, अगेन हियर ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज करेक्ट, दैट इज फेयरनेस ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ वुमेन एंड मैन अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर रेस्पेक्टिव नीड्स। सो ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज करेक्ट। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर नॉट ए पार्ट ऑफ टीचर्स रोल इन क्लासरूम? सो ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज करेक्ट, डूइंग होमवर्क ऑन द लर्नर्स बिहेव। मूविंग फॉर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हियर इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ सेट नंबर 1, एंड द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ क्वेश्चन इज, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट ट्रू अबाउट वुमेन्स राइट्स? सो द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर 1, दे डू नॉट हैव इक्वल राइट्स टू पे। आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट ए जेंडर स्टेरियोटाइप अबाउट बॉयज मैन? सो ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज करेक्ट, दैट इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3 इज करेक्ट, बॉयज मैन कैन कुक एंड लुक आफ्टर द हाउसहोल्ड। एंड नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ जेंडर इक्वलिटी रिफर्स टू, सो ऑप्शन नंबर 1 इज करेक्ट, इक्वल ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ ऑल जेंडर्स मेल फीमेल्स एंड ट्रांसजेंडर पर्सन्स। आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द सेट नंबर 1, द इफेक्टिव इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ जेंडर पर्सपेक्टिव इन द टीचिंग लर्निंग ऑफ सोशल साइंस विल इनेबल स्टूडेंट्स टू, सो ऑप्शन नंबर टू इज करेक्ट, क्रिटिकली एग्जामाइन सोशल क्रिटिकल एंड इकोनॉमिक इश्यू एंड क्वेश्चंस वेरियस डायमेंशंस ऑफ इनइक्वलिटी। सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट। आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन इंडियन सोसाइटी द स्कूल नॉर्म्स एंड वैल्यूज आर गवर्न्ड बाय सिस्टम ऑफ, सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, पैट्रियार्की एंड मैट्रियार्की। सो ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट। After that, next question number, option number one, that is gender analysis help in understanding. So here is option number C is correct. Difference in social relationship between women and men. After that, next question, the term gender refers to. So the answer is option number A, a sociologic construct. After that, moving for next question of set one, for developing a gender just society, greater focus should be on. So here is the answer, option B, entire community, including boys, girls, transgenders, children and parents. And here is the next one question, which of the following measures should principals take to create a gender inclusive school environment? So option number B is correct, provide equal opportunities to all gender and perform periodic gender editing of the school environment. So now next question, which of the following sentence can help in removing feeling of alienation in learning environment among girls and transgender children? So here option number three is correct, positive and equal representation of girls and transgender children in learning material as well as pedagogical process. Now next one question, how can school provide psychological support to learners? So option number one is correct, by providing guidance and counseling service to learners. Now next question of set one, which of the following process promote gender sensitivity in the classroom? So option number four is correct, by ensuring careful usage of the adjectives to address boys and girls in class activities. And now here the next question of set one, girls are generally made to present a bouquet to the chief guest at school functions. This is an example of which of the following? So the here is option one is correct, hidden curriculum. And now next one question of set two, now how can textbooks be made more gender inclusive? And here is the option B is correct for this question of set two, by ensuring use of gender neutral language, gender equal visual displays and case studies of women and men's persons. After that, here is the next question, a gender inclusion refers to. So here is the option number one is correct, reducing discrimination and ensuring equality, and equality in terms of access to resources, opportunity and facing by all genders. So here is the option number one is correct. After that, moving next question of set number two, which of the following statement is not true about the women's rights? So this is the repeated question, they do not have equal rights to pay. After that, here is the next question, how can teachers provide sensitive class environment? So here is option number D is correct, by creating a safe space for children, being respectful of their needs, being available to listen and ready to unlearn their own biases. After that, next question, the term gender refers to, again this is a repeating question, a sociological construct. And now here is the next question of set number two, and this is, which among us the following is not true about the hidden curriculum? So option number C is correct, it's referred to the official written and intended lesson, values and norms that are transacted and in the classroom in a structured manner. So now next question, a textbook of class 9th has some illustrations which depict women and teachers and doctors, while men as engineers and political leaders, this type of depiction is. So here is the option number 4 is correct, gender stereotype. And now next question, set number 2, which of the following features help in ensuring a zero tolerance zone for violence in school? So this is again repeating question, safe physical infrastructure, strict code of conduct, policy and strong supervigilance system. Now next question, what kind of learning materials should be used in the classroom? And here is the option number C is correct, learning materials that are sensitive to the needs of diverse groups including all genders. And now next question, how does hidden curriculum operate in the school? So this is a option number C, that is option number 3 is correct, through physical space and organization arrangements in celebration of events and occasion, in assigning tasks given to boys, girls and transgenders in school. After that next one question, for developing a gender just society, greater focus should be on. So again option number 4 is correct, entire community including boys, girls, transgender, children and parents. Now next one question, is gender friendly school environment in one where? So again this is the option number 1 is correct, understands the experience and address the requirements of the boys, girls and transgenders students social physical environment. Okay, now after that next question, which of the following sentence are biological? So here is option number 3 is correct, women undergo severe pain during menstruation. After that next question, in Indian society the social norms and values are governed by system of. So option number C is correct, patriarchy and matriarchy. So this is the repeating question from set number 1. Now next question, which of the following process promote gender sensitivity in the classroom? So again this is a repeating question and option number 4 is correct, by ensuring careful usage of the adjectives to address boys and girls in the class activities. Now next one question, which among us the following may not be considered as a challenge to democracy? So answer is C is correct, environmental degradation. After that next question, the term gender refers to, so this is a repeating question, a sociological construct. That is the option number D is correct. Now which of the following statement is not a gender stereotype about girls, women? So again this is a repeating question, girls, women have leadership skill and can excel in any profession. Now next one question, which of the following sentence are biological? So again this is a repeating question, women undergo severe pain during menstruations. After that next one question, gender inclusion refers to, so the option number B is correct, reducing discrimination and ensuring equality and equality in terms of access to resources, opportunity and for by all genders. After that next question, which of the following statement is not true about women's right? So here is the repeating question, they do not have equal right to pay. After that here is the next one question, this is the set 3. Okay, why is gender a pupil's issue and not a woman issue? So here is the option number D is correct, in concern the issue faced by men, women, transgender persons as shaping of social modes is the responsibility of all genders. Now, next question of set number 3. How can a teacher facilitate a gender-friendly classroom process? So, the option B is correct. By increasing in the student of all genders to speak without hesitation. So, this is the repeating question. Now, next question. Which of the following measures should principals take to create a gender inclusive school environment? So this is a repeated question. Provide equal opportunities to all gender and perform periodic gender auditing of the school environment. Now next question, number adolescence is a crucial and complex stage of the life cycle. Which of the following attitude behaviors can help in overcoming anxiety and guilt among? So option number B is correct. Providing a safe space to express freely and patiently, listening to their problems. So now next question of set number 3. Which among us the following is not true about the hidden curriculum? So dear, this is the repeating question, and answer is option 4. It refers to the official writing and intended lesson values and norms that are transacted in the classroom in a structured manner. So now next question here, which of the following activities are not perceived as a male dominated activity? So the answer is teaching in schools, option number C. Now which of the following process promotes gender sensitivity in the classroom? So this is a repeated question. By ensuring careful usage of the adjectives to address by boys and girls in classroom activity. So now next question, which of the following features help in ensuring a zero tolerance zone for violence in school? So this is a repeated question. Safe physical infrastructures, strict code of conduct policy, and strong surveillance system. After that, next question, how can textbook be made more gender inclusive? So option number C is correct. By ensuring uses of gender neutral language, gender equal visual displays, and case studies of women and transgender persons. Now next question of set number 3. What kind of learning materials should be used in the classroom? So the answer is option 3. Learning materials that are sensitive to the needs of diverse group including all gender. So now next question of set number 3. Which of the following is not an example of gender stereotype? So this is a repeated question. Answer is option 1. Children of all genders are capable of doing anything. Now next question of set number 3. How can a school provide psychological support to learners? So the answer is by providing guidance and counseling services to learners. Now next question, the effective integration of gender perspectives in the teaching learning of social science will enable students to. So option number B is correct. Critical examine socio-political and economic issues and questions various dimensions of inequality. After that, next question, gender analysis help in understanding. So this is the repeated question. Difference in social relationship between women and men. So this is the answer of this question. Now next question, which of the following are not a part of a teacher's role in classroom? So this is the answer, option number 3, doing homework on the learner's behalf. So this is a repeated question. So dear, thank you so much. This is the answer key of the course number 7 in English version. Thank you so much once again.